He came to my hometown of El Paso. After 23 people were slaughtered, he said he was going to do something. He did nothing. In fact, the only thing he did was make it easier to buy a gun. The only thing he did was make it easier to carry a gun in public. And he bragged about the fact that there would be no background check, no training, no vetting whatsoever. You know, he talked about that this was evil. The only thing evil is what he continues to do to the people of this state. He says this was unpredictable. It was totally predictable. And I predict this will continue to happen when you continue to have a governor who will not stand up for the people of Texas. His only interest is the gun lobby. He's scheduled to speak at the NRA convention this Friday in Houston, Texas, just days after these kids were slaughtered.